Jeff, you are there? Okay, nice to see you again, Jeff. You been in the good set now? You get your rest already? Yeah. Sometimes you need to talk also to our viewers, no? Okay, Jeff, let's go make the video YouTube for today. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome back with me and Jeeves in our journey into Star Atlas Metaverse. Today, October 11, 2021, we are glad to share it with you our fact founding. Why we need to make more data as a consideration before we choose a faction. Let us going through this one. As you see here, the mud, let me explain one by one in more further. Manus Ultimus Divinum, the last divine hand, space-faring faction of human originating from their home planet of Earth, after uniting under a common cause inspired by a benevolent Potali Scott, human harness Earth resources to set off for the stars. Under the contemporary leadership of Charon Gotti Jr., Mud territory is established as the only legitimate human faction in the Council of Apis. Despite the dramatic losses in the Convergence War decades prior, Mud emerged as an industrial powerhouse in the region by securing diplomatic relations through fair trade with Oni and Ustur. Mud control space provide proximity to raw material that serve a core purpose in the component manufacturing process for distant astronautical travel and ballistic technologies. Join Mud to ensure the perpetual fair and powerful leadership of humankind and faction trade, power, industrious, local resources, tenom, hysenium, and diamond. Next, Ustur. Ustur cybernetic sentient being have an origin shrouded in complex mystery. One legend tells of a Dyson Sphere, power supercomputer harnessed in the energy of magnetar-class neutron stars. The energy throughput allow the installed AI to advance beyond its physical location and withdrew from the parent machine without a trace. A millennium later, the Ustur appear in psychicalized form through advanced soft form robotic. However, none of them are able to recall their origin. But it is thought that their individual bodies contain a silver of original parent AI in pursuit of transcendent awakening and experiencing the universe through an organic medium. Become a part of Ustur sector to also form your own path in the physical universe and ascend the rank of every observable spiritual plane. Receive access to mineral water, receive access to rare mineral, vital in a formation of highly nimble thruster tech and top tier hull reinforcing pipeline. A faction trait, hull strength, exploratory, local resources, viscovite, dodeline, and lithium. Next, the Oni faction is a harmonious consortium of diverse species. The people of the Om sector, Segal, Aknat, and Neuno system collectively set aside their difference in the hopes of a beautiful, bountiful life in space. After the near total wartime existence of the Sogmian race, the Mieres, Punap, and Pocheli united firmly together under a strategic military pact to save their desperate ally. Through this pact, a breakthrough weapon of war was constructed before retaliation took hold to destroy the region life force. A truce was soon declared for the betterment of all factions and peace settled throughout. The benefit of joining Oni region lie primarily in access to densely clustered raw material within their control spaces. These materials are highly coveted in the crafting of advanced stealth and radar technologies, lending to discovery or even greater breakthrough for all sentient life in space. Faction traits, diplomatic and technological, local resources, just pros, seismic and gold. And now, even more interesting in our search, our professional developer team are able to resource data from a wallet at the blockchain. You have to see this. I will show you this one. Yes. As a sample here, Calico Guardian holder been choosing mud. There is a 33 holders with a quantity of 35 and total asset 1,260.089. It is a 14.9% of total supply. Next, only 17 holders, quantity 19 and total value asset 684.048 and total supply 8.1. Ustur total holder 30 with the quantity 34 and total asset here 1,224.087 with total supply 14.5%. You see, all of this data only available at our Discord group associated with the club. You can see here. This just only a glimpse of data that I am share here with you today. And what is the benefit to join as a verified member at the club? Example, access to tier level member chat, access to member only analytic and data, asset leaderboard, win rate and progress score, killboard and hall of fame, tools to automate process and give our member the edge, and last thing is NFT drop. So Thank you so much for watching with me and Jeff in our journey into Star Atlas Metaverse. I hope this information is a very good ones and interesting for you to consider before you choose your faction within Star Atlas Metaverse. Like and subscribe if you interested to join the club. Hit the Discord link in the description below. And welcome to our family. See you in another videos.